10-6.
Well, this is going to be a high-quality final. Backhand battle won by Ovcharov. No, not this time. That's great defence from Mittelham. Look at Nagasaki off the ground with some of those shots. Lots of power. So Mittelham getting it back onto the forehand and asking the question. Best point of the match so far. Great doubles play. Kalberg taking evasive action once again, but once he got up, the ball was kind of at his nose already. Oh, yes. Oh, my word. That wasn't bad. That was even better. And the women's singles went to seven games. Will this be a tight affair as well?
5-4.
Now it's Charles' turn to meet out the punishment. It wasn't a bad backhand, was it? But there was enough time to get around. Great point. Mittelham outlasting. Had to really bend round it on the forehand. Oh, that's better from Cho. Not giving up this game just yet. Oh, well, they will do if Falk plays like that. He's late to the ball, but fast through it. Very accurate, despite being a little bit off-balanced. He's not a former world number one for nothing, sending Cho the wrong way. Oh, great attack from Huang and Cheng. Had to work hard for the point, but they were always on top of it. It's a fabulous forehand down the line.
Nine-four.
That is a fabulous point. Look at the energy, look at the accuracy, very deep on the table, that forehand. It's the sort of rally the crowd really love. Mittelham won't like it quite so much. And late on that one.
Come on!
Oh, they did it again, but this time Cifuentes was alive to the danger. And it was just beyond the reach. Oh, 11, how about that? What a way to finish. Coming back from two games down, winning three, then having to go to the fourth game. Chu Dong is the WTT contender Lima men's title holder after a fabulous contest here. The singles champion, Chu Dong of Germany,